Oh, COVID-19, get the latest information from the WHO about COVID-19, YouTube, it's on my YouTube page, let's go with learn more. And it just brings me to a website with the coronavirus article by the WHO, and you can find information and guidance from WHO regarding the outbreak that was first reported from Wuhan, China. Yeah. Your questions answered. What is Alright, should I worry about COVID-19? Okay. It's generally mild. It can cause serious illness. About 1 in every 5 people who catch it need hospital care. Is COVID-19 the same as SARS? The COVID-19 are related to each other genetically, but they are different. SARS is more deadly but less infectious than COVID-19. Can I catch COVID-19 from my pet? No. How long does the virus survive on surface? Because like, sometimes we order products from other countries and we might be afraid of that. It is not certain. But it seems to behave like other coronaviruses. Studies suggest that coronaviruses may persist on surface for a few hours up to several days. And that may vary under different conditions, such as surface, temperature, humidity, blah blah blah. Is it safe to receive a package from any area where COVID-19 has been reported? Yes! The likelihood of an infected person contaminating goods is low. The following measures are not effective against COVID-19 and can be harmful. Smoking, taking traditional herbs, wearing multiple masks, I don't know why, and taking antibiotics. In any case, if you have fever and cough and difficulty breathing, seek medical care immediately. Take care of yourself. Latest update, WHO Director's General Opening Remarks, the link down below, you can check it out. And shortage of personal protective equipment ending. Shortage of personal protective equipment endangering health workers worldwide. That's an issue. And media contact, you can contact this person if you have something to ask about WHO. And here's the number. Also, the link I'll leave it in the description. I'll read this. Yeah, let's check. Malaysia COVID-19 case. Tally jumps to 93, which is from the New Straits Times. Alright, tally jumps to 93. Taking a tally of infections to a country to 93, and announced by Health Ministry. Of the 93 cases, 75 are Malaysians, 15 Chinese nationals, and 1 each from the US, Japan, and Italy. And there are 23 recovered cases, where another 70 are still undergoing treatment at hospitals. So, Malaysians, take care of yourself. And I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.